The ENFP personality type. The champion. Their enthusiasm is boundless and is often contagious, making them the most vivacious of all types and also inspiring others to join their cause. David Kiersey, please understand me too. ENFP fun fact number 1. ENFPs are rated by psychologists as among most likely of all types to have trouble in school. ENFPs are often described as the champions in this world. ENFPs usually are charismatic team players who have a great ability to think out of the box. They are very adaptable to every situation life throws at them, and they are also very insightful people. Moreover, ENFPs are often deep and smart individuals. They are wired to look for connections and can mentally put things together more easily than many. ENFP is a fairly common personality type. ENFPs account for 8.1% of the population, 6.4% of men, and 9.7% of women. ENFP fun fact number 2. ENFPs scored among highest of all types in available resources for coping with stress. Strengths of the ENFP. If you are an ENFP, you are exceptionally perceptive of people and situations. Furthermore, as an ENFP, you are usually popular and friendly. You can quickly and accurately read another person or situation. Moreover, if you are an ENFP, you are highly creative in an artistic way. You can use your creativity to generate ideas effortlessly. Also, ENFPs bring out the best in others through motivation and inspiration. Weaknesses of the ENFP. ENFPs can find it difficult to finish a task. They are usually weak against stress, and they tend to overthink things sometimes. Popular hobbies for the ENFP include playing musical instruments, creating or appreciating art, writing, theater, and reading fiction. ENFP fun fact number 3. About all we know that ENFP-ISTJ couples tend to seek therapy more often than any other combination. If you are an ENFP, you share the same personality type with Robert Downey Jr., Will Smith, Quentin Tarantino, and Kelly Clarkson. ENFP fun fact number 4. ENFPs are overrepresented among academically talented elementary school teachers. If you are an ENFP, an often and highly recommended book for you is Flow, The Psychology of Optimal Experience by this guy. You can find a link in the description. Also, two well-developed individuals of any type can lead a healthy relationship. The ENFP's natural partner is the INTJ, the strategist, or the INFJ, the mystic. Just click on the video to get to know your best relationship fit, or share the test video with your partner to find out if you two are a great fit. The ENFP is most likely to be mistyped as an INFP, the healer, or as an ENFJ, the mentor. If you feel mistyped, just check out those two videos to find out more. Or just do the test again, I've created a short and a long version. Usually the fun starts when you know the type of your parents, your partner and your friends. You can share the test video with them to get to know their personality type. And if you liked this video, don't forget to like, comment and subscribe to never miss anything. Thanks for watching and see you on Minion No More.